There's some air conditioners back here. Oh, and there's some down there too. It's a very noisy Nordyne right here with the Copeland reciprocating. That's got a Copeland reciprocating compressor. Very noisy. There's some carriers down here. Carrier Comforts, both running, one right there, and look at that! Old units right there. Looks like these got replaced. Right there and right there. They're the old units for them. Old reams. That one's from 1990. I can see the data sheet on that one. So let's start with this one. And it has not been running. It's a Nordyne. Looks like a Miller Nordyne. It's a GE fan motor and a Copeland reciprocating compressor. That one is so loud. Yeah, both of the... Oh no, wait. Those are Comfortmaker units. Yeah. Here's a Gibson. GE fan motor, Copeland reciprocating compressor. Been running. Yeah, that one has been running. This one has not. Yeah. This one is very loud. Compressor is going out. Old filter dryer. Whoa, that's very cold. Oh, that is very hot. But and this is freezing cold. Now just listen to that compressor. That compressor did not sound great. So. Yeah. Two new Comfort Makers, and they're the old units. I don't know how the heck they get... Oh, there's a door right there. Okay. Down here, there's more. There's one right here. One right here. One right here. They're all running. So this one right here is an old Miller or Nordyne or something. Copeland reciprocating compressor. That's very cold and sweaty.2004. Alright, and that Comfortmaker shut off. Yeah, the old meme units. Wish I could get to those, but there really isn't a way to. Alright. Hope you enjoyed the video.